Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 tutorial for Windows. In this tutorial, we will explore the new exciting Advanced Find and Replace Docker. For Illustrator users, there's no similar functionality at this point in time, so you could use the Select Same or the Magic Wand to get a similar type of result. We'll be using this illustration, which you can see is a fairly complex one. We're going to select the yellow flowers that are interspersed throughout this document. I'll select one as a proxy, then head over to the Docker, hit From Selection, and what this will do is identify all of the properties of the selected object. It's worth noting that this behavior is similar to what we find in InDesign. So when we hit the Find All button, it picks up all of the elements in this document. What we'll do is make a quick color change, and to do that, we'll head over to the Color Styles Docker and drag our object in there. We'll choose one group and keep it at CMYK, then hit OK, and then go ahead and select that particular color set. Then it's a simple case of tweaking it on the color wheel. So there we've got orange, and perhaps I want red in this case, so I'll turn it some more. That's it, easy peasy. Now let's look at a text example. So in this example of the brochure that we see, what we would like to do is change all of the chapter numbers at one go. So we're going to go ahead and select one of those chapter numbers, and we'd like to make all of them sans serif. So I'll go ahead and head over once again to my Docker, hit the reset button in this case to clear all of the previous settings, choose From Selection once again, and that has captured all of the values of that particular element. This will include things like font size, whether it's artistic or paragraph text and so on. So let's hit the Find All button once again, and you'll see it's picked up all of those properties. We'll change the font to Oswald, and you'll see real time all of those elements have changed. Let's jump to another page. We'll give Corel a little bit more complex selection here. So we want to select all of the elements that are using the Palatino liner type typeface in this example. Now they have different sizes and weights and so on. So we'll reset once again, choose a representative piece of text, hit Find All, then we're going to hit the Edit Query button. And in here we can go ahead and tell the computer exactly what we would like as parameters. So we'll disable some of these like size and weight, which will kind of focus the attention way too far. Of course, you have a whole host of options on the side, and you can save it as a preset as well. We hit the Find All button once again, and then I'm going to go ahead and make a text change. We'll choose Oswald once again, and you'll see real time all of those changes have been applied across the document.